currently 6 in the morning right now. Just making breakfast and then going to the rink. We are headed to Pittsburgh for the weekend. We got 2 games there, Friday and Saturday, and we're taking a bus there, so it should be fun. Worst part about road trips is you always feel like you're forgetting something. It's kind of just the way it is. So hopefully everything's packed and just gotta hope for the best, really.
I feel like I'm back in Nipaw.
Not for all the boys. Not for all the
boys. Oh, my dude. Thanks, guy.
Is it you too?
Yeah.
Oh, what are the odds?
Uh-oh. We're across the street.
Uh-oh. Tough start. Didn't even give a color.
The room's a joint.
There.
It's like the Wiscana OCN. How's the view?
It's nice.
We made it to our hotel just outside of Chicago. We are going to the rink now to practice, and then after that we have a team meal at a hibachi grill. At the hotel. We practice at 9. After that, we're going back on the bus and then we're heading to Detroit. Once a week at the end of practice, we like to play a game called Donkey. So you go down on a breakaway on the goalie. If you score, you're out. If you don't score, you stay in. You play the game until there's one guy left, and that guy ends up being the donkey.
Doubles are eating up right now.
14.
team pledges.
We're just outside Detroit, Michigan.
Nobody's hit the head on free.
Cheers.
What is it?
What kind did you get us?
Miles, I got a pizza for us.
I'll give it a 2.1 because it's kind of cold. You can see that there's not a lot of sauce.
No thin crust,
sweet cheese.
And it's kind of soggy. So 2.1.
Hurry up!
Hurry up! I need my charger.
No, we're good.
Breakfast 6:30 to 9:30. This is nice.
Not bad.
Living lavish.
Look at that. Look at this guy.
Do you have an iron in your room?
But you know, we got the win, and the boys had a good night together, you know, so that's all right. That was pretty cool, rink.
What a game!
Yeah, it's been a good trip so far.
Happy Thanksgiving!
Thanksgiving.
I think we had it 3 weeks ago, but we'll have it again. We do things twice around here.
American viewers.
You're gonna tell me a name and he's gonna guess it, okay? Tell me any name or thing or whatever. Alright. Ready? Snaps is and is not the name of the game. Ready for it? Feel free to guess any time. Really think hard. Ready? I think I spelled it right.
Referee.
It's got to do with spelling, dog.
You say referee to him?
Yeah.
You get that?
It's the first part I'm not getting.
Second word or second letter?
I don't know, man.
Okay,
so much room for activity.
Bullshit.
What leg are you using?
Oh shit.
Hello everyone, welcome back to the Bits with the Ritz. We're here with Colton and Liam. How was the last night's game?
It was good, quite the shellacking done by the Toronto Maple Leafs. Really the Detroit Redwings had no chance all game.
How'd you find the seats? The arena, was it nice? I thought it was gorgeous.
The speakers were lower than my seat. I mean, the bus is pretty comfortable too. Like, the ride has been pretty smooth, you know? Yeah, I've been sleeping quite a bit.
What do we think of this setup over here?
Quite lovely for myself.
Dust.
Nice
dust.
But I think 26 other guys would disagree with me. But I'm a big fan. It's quite lovely. It's
about 3:18 in the afternoon on a Thursday. Currently busing to Pittsburgh. We just pulled into Bob Evans, I think, for Thanksgiving meal. So hopefully that'll be really good.
Yeah, nothing but the best.
What are you most excited for when you get back to the hotel?
My parents made the trip, so that's exciting. So I'll probably hang out with them for a bit. See, maybe go shopping probably, so that'll be an absolute blast.
Yeah. Maybe Francois will buy you a couple things, eh?
Here we are in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania.
Yeah.
TV before bed, and that concludes day three of the road trip. So it's game day right now. We're about to get on the bus for a game. What we had this morning was pregame skate. We had a team meal and then we took a nap. So now we're just about to go down and get on the bus and head to the rink.
What did you do? Did you nap?
Kinda. Twice.
When we win, we listen to music. When you need a chronic sack, I got it all. One call, no storm, on the ball, when it's spray, summer fall, listen to me, I'll let you down. Words up the left forever multiply. Post game meal, we got leftovers, pre game meal, and Thanksgiving dinner. How's it taste?
Unreal.
It's good.
Unreal.
Sent them a freaking zone entry that we should try.
Sent to me also.
And he left the chat.
Wow, talk about chemistry.
Didn't pass a puck.
Good morning, guys.
Beautiful day in Pittsburgh.
About to head down for breakfast. It's 9:30 right now. The game today is at 4, so we're going to check out of the hotel at 12. Get pregame meal and then head to the rink for 2:00.
This is what we do when we have an hour to kill at the hotel.
We just gotta pack up our messy room, clean everything up, head on the bus, and we're checking out in about 30 minutes.
Chicken parmesan. Yep. It's the menu for pre-game meal today. We'll be right back.
solid weekend.
Who are all those people?
Couple wins.
What are you looking forward to the rest of the bus ride home here? We got 16 hours. We're about to bear through the storm of the century. We might not even make it home. What do you think?
I can't wait for the nonstop talking from my seat partner, Martin Yell.
How would you say this week trip? What's week trip went?
It was good. It was successful. We won two games, and on top of that, we bonded, hung out with one another, and got to meet and greet. That was bad.
And that's it. From the bus.
5-1.
Little Caesars. Woo. Hot and ready.
I got cheese for a cheesy guy, baby.
What's hanging off your face, man? Yeah. Rip this off.
He dropped a heart.
Watch.
Can't do anything with it.
You up, huh?
Reaching out, touching me.
Bus hacks.
Touching you.
Give me one.
You look like Hector Zeroni.
Give me one.
Some may say look like Hector Zeroni.
That's a big card right there.
We're 4 hours into the road trip.
Like
plan is to take about 10 minutes, recharge the batteries, get back out there. Took a little pit stop to clean the bus up right now. Switching drivers, we're regrouping and hitting the road.
You good to go?
Hey, yo.
Do something!
Wake up, sweetheart.
I'm not doing well. I got nothing else to say. Not well.
Back of the road.
Good to go.
Life of a rock star.
Welcome to Pacer and Cuddy's Deli. We're making prosciutto sandwiches for everyone on the bus today. We got ciabatta buns. For toppings, we have M&M's, share size.
Also, Mike and Ike's original fruits. It's always good on a prosciutto sandwich.
But we don't have mayo, though. That is the one problem. Or wait, knives. So, you know. The main thing is the prosciutto. It's been aged for about 17 years. The hog is straight from the mountains of Italy. And this prosciutto is old enough to graduate high school. We have three different types of salami. For vegans, you guys eat the soppressata. And then we have Parmigiano cheese as well. And I hope everyone on the bus enjoys. Thanks. All right, we're making a sandwich for Tavern. Stuff. Final product here.
We're going on hour 10. Haven't slept yet. Let's go.
No sleep.
Oh my god!
The great outdoors.
Look at Dory T there.
See our dog.